Hey guys, so I just wanted to make a video here to talk to you guys about the app that I use for my ovulation tracking and all of that. I get so many questions on the daily of which app I use to track and do all of that on. So I wanted to make this video specifically to share everything that I use to track during my trying to conceive journey. I want to first say thank you so much to Premom for sponsoring this video. I am so honored because you guys know how I feel about Premom. I am absolutely in love with their app and everything that goes on with this. So, thank you, Premom, for this sponsor. As you guys can see in my phone, I have like my own little like fertility folder that I have here where I keep all of my apps and so forth. And Premom here is the first one there. So let's open that up. So this is what the Premom app looks like. It has all of your little like navigations and things on it for you to track all of your ovulation, your basal body temperature, like your ovulation testing. So at the bottom, you have like your little navigation bars down here. You have your calendar, which shows all of your period days and your tracking, your ovulation, like your fertile days, and all of that on there. Okay, so here you have your charting, and this is where you can keep track of like your ovulation, your it just tells you like your days that you baby dance and like your ovulation tracking. So this is measured out by your tests here. And here are my tests, and I have been using this app for so long, you guys. It is literally a long time. What I actually wanted to get on here today and talk to you guys about is their 9-cycle guarantee program. That's this little gold coin up here with the little 9 on it. I have been using this app for so long, and this is a new program that they came out with that I wasn't too aware of beforehand, but I wish I was, especially because out of all of the years that I've been using this app, like this program would have definitely came in handy while tracking all of my journey on it. So I am going to be signing up with you guys today on this because I do plan to use this here on out for the next cycles that I have. The 9-cycle guarantee program is like a money back guarantee to help with users to achieve the highest chance of getting pregnant, which is really cool because you guys know having an app to track all of the stuff that we do, like for ovulation and baby dancing and your basal body and all of that, it definitely comes in handy to have something like this to track. And you guys know this is the only app that I use. I literally do not use any other fertility apps. I only use Premom to track. I've tried other ones, but they just don't work for me. So Premom has been the only one that I honestly feel comfortable, and it's very user-friendly. So it's pretty good. I do have like the pregnancy checkers, like the negative ones when you put your pregnancy test in there and try to see what they show. Those are the only things that I have in there, but my main go-to Holy Girl app is Premom, so that is definitely the best app to use. And I do notice I see a lot more people using it nowadays, which is really great. I don't think that they can come out with a better app at this point. All right, so we are going to unlock this little gold coin here. So basically what it's saying is that if you're not able to conceive in 6 cycles, then you're going to receive a free fertility consultation, which I have had before, you guys. I actually did have a consultation with one of the doctors, and I found it to be very informative, and it's pretty cool. So it's over here in this more section. You schedule a consultation, and you're able to literally chat with a fertility doctor. you pay to have that done. So I thought that was a really good session that I had with the doctors on there. They're actually very friendly and very informative, so I liked that. If you don't conceive, you get a refund on all your easy at home and pre-mom ovulation testing, which I think is really cool. We totally spend a lot of money on these ovulation test kits. These are the only two that I use. Pre-mom did send me these a while back that I have been using, which I do also love very much. But yeah, these are the easy at home ones and the pre-mom. So if you do not get pregnant in those 9 cycles, you will be able to get a full refund on all easy at home or pre-mom branded ovulation and pregnancy tests. I have the easy at home pregnancy test, which you guys have seen me use a few times. Like these are the ones that they are right here. Those are the pregnancy tests. You get a free consultation with one of the doctors, and you also get a refund on these if you don't become pregnant. So that's pretty cool. All right, so let's finally get into this. I'm excited to see what this is all about this cycle. So it shows when a sperm meets the egg, the magic of pregnancy begins. Pre-mom can help you time the day that the egg is released. All that's left is to have intercourse on that day. So you know how we track our ovulation and we, take a picture and all of that. So this is going to help track all of that because honestly, you guys, pre-mom app has definitely worked for me in tracking all of my ovulations and all of that. It's definitely helped me this past round of me ovulating for the first time, catching my peak. It helped me achieve that, which was so amazing. So it's definitely important to keep track of because it can help achieve our pregnancy that we want so bad. So this is everything that we need to do. So it's gonna say upload your ovulation test result or BBT, which BBT stands for basal body temperature. Keep testing until LH levels have dropped after peak and it has appeared in your chart. And then it says have sex on peak fertility days and ovulation day and log them in pre-mom. Okay, so this shows you how to track your progress. It has like the little bars. So a progress bar will help you keep track of your steps into each cycle. These are the three bars that will help us keep track of our progress in tracking our ovulation and all of that. Once you have completed all three steps, you will see a full green progress bar, which these are the three steps right here that it's talking about. So once you achieve these, you will be receiving the green bar. But once you hit your peak, your bars will turn gray. And then the last one, once your peak or BBT spike is found, your bar will turn yellow, reminding you to have and log sex. So that's pretty cool. You have the bars that are color coordinated to help you keep track of that. This is your privileges, free consultation after 6 cycles of trying, which I mentioned. You get a full refund after 9 cycles if not pregnant, which is the refund on the Easy at Home brands or pre-mom brands of ovulation and pregnancy tests, which we can all use because, like I said, they get expensive. And this is completely free to sign up for, so let's go ahead and sign up for this. Yay! So we are finally all signed up for the money back guarantee. This is really cool. I like this. I'm excited to use it. They have like other little privileges down here that you can use, like for your consultation and all of that. Right here, it shows that we are 1 cycle in and then your valid cycles. Now you can see after you have signed up for it, it now turns purple. So we are all signed up for our 9-cycle guarantee. I'm excited to use this. You are definitely going to be seeing a lot more when I am logging on this cycle. As I mentioned, today we are cycle day 8. So come cycle day, I don't know, we'll probably start logging about cycle day 20 or so. Once I start tracking, I will definitely be showing you guys everything as far as tracking and all of that and how we can achieve this. So here's my ovulation from last cycle. You guys look at those. After ovulation day, they went down. So, yeah, check it out, you guys. You know, I keep it very real, and I would not tell you something that I don't believe in or feel that would benefit us in this trying to conceive journey. As I mentioned so many times, you guys, I love pre-mom. I have no issues with it. It's definitely very informative and has helped me in my journey this far. I really wish I had signed up for that a long time ago, because it would have helped me with purchasing all of these. Because Lord knows I have purchased so many. So give it a try. If you guys have any questions, just message me or comment below. And I am going to be leaving the link for this app down below. They have these on the boxes for you to be able to scan with your phone to download the Pre-Mom app on there. So go check it out and let me know what you guys think.